never touch that. I'm a fiend for a big dirty bassline. When I hear one, I have a great time. A bit of bottom end's all I require. I let the bassline take me higher. My friends think that it's a bad habit, but I'm just like, fuck, damn it. If you take my